We are standing on the battlefield. The day before, there had been a bitter fight between Ram and Ravana. Today is the finale. Rama, Valmiki writes, stood tired and waited for Ravana to reappear. Muni Agastya arrived at the scene and approached him. He said, Rama, if you chant Aditya Hriday Stotra, your victory over your enemy will be ascertained. These verses are pure, sacred, and act adversely on the enemy. Through these mantras, you invoke Bhagavan Surya, who radiates light and heat through millions of beams. He who is worshipped by the devatas and the asuras alike and radiates glory to the entire world will help you win the battle against all evil. Rama's dynasty was itself called Suryavanshi. They claimed to have been born to Surya. Agastya Muni continues, all the devatas are Surya's image and partake of him. He is a reservoir of energy and effulgence and gives the world life, strength, and inspiration with his beams. It is as if a scientist was speaking the reality of life, of what the sun does for the earth and how everything is sustained by the energy emitted by the sun. Valmiki continues, Surya is Brahma, Surya is Vishnu, Surya is Shiva, Surya is Skanda, Prajapati, Mahendra, Kuber, Kal, Yamaraj, Som, Varun, Sandhya, Ashwini Kumar, Marut. Surya is known by several other names. Mark the meaning of each word. Aditya, son of Aditi. Savita, creator of the universe. Surya means omnipresent. Khag, wanderer of the sky. Push, one who sustains. And Gabhastiman, a word which means effulgent, resplendent. Agastya Muni continues, Suri is like gold, Rama. He is Bhanu, he is a source of light. Hiranya Reta, the seed of life and of the lifeless. And Devakara, creator of the day. Each word has a meaning. Each name has a significance. It's a pleasure to hear these words and to recite them, if possible. Surya rides a chariot driven by green horses. NASA has taken green images of the sun, pulling in different directions and emanating thousands of beams. He is Marichiman, that is adorned by his beams. He is Timiron Mathana, the destroyer of darkness. He is Shambhu, the source of well-being. He is Anshuman, because he radiates beams. He is Hiranyagarbha, which is Brahma, the creator. Surya is Shishir, natural creator of happiness. He is Tapana, source of heat, of energy. He is Ahaskara, creator of the day, and Ravi, to be worshipped by all. He is Agni Garbha, a storehouse of fire. Surya is Shankha, a source of bliss. He is Vyomanatha, master of the skies. He is Tamo Bhedi, destroyer of darkness, and learned in the Rig, Sam, and Yajur Vedas. Suri is Ghanavrishti, the harbinger of rains. He is Apanamitra, creator of water. He traverses the sky with speed, and he is the source of heat. Surya radiates light through his beams. His heat can cause death. He gives heat, but an exposure to his light can be insufferable. Surya is Kavi. The omniscient, Vishwa, the universe, Mahateja, the most glorious. He is Rakt, of red color, and a source of all creation. Writes Valmiki, Surya is the king of the planets, of the stars, and of the constellations. He is Vishubhavana because he protects the world, and among the Tejasvis, he is preeminent. Rama started his Suti. He said, we bow to you in the form of the Udayachal and Pashchimgiri mountains where you rise and set. You are the master of the constellations and of the day. Said August Muni, Surya alone is responsible for creation, sustenance and destruction of everything. He is the omniscient and omnipresent soul that resides in the core of all creatures and is awake when others sleep. He is the sacred fire lit during yajna as well as the fruit of the yajna. Rama is advised. Rama, one who chants these verses in place of the sun, during misfortune, in difficulty, walking a dangerous path, or when beset with fear, is protected. Hence, as you concentrate upon and worship the sun, your victory shall be certain. Read in detail the fight between Rama and Ravana which followed in the Valmiki Ramayana, translated by me and published by Rupa Publishers Private Limited. I thank my audience for welcoming my videos with joy.